Backhand drops. Feed yourself a loose shot in the middle and then hit a straight drop. Aim to hit the floorboards first so that the ball stays close to the sidewall. You can either try to retrieve the ball on the first bounce and feed yourself again, or you can let the ball bounce a couple times and then reset. Although this is a short shot, still follow through to your target. Also, make sure that you move your feet and bend your knees when hitting the drop shot.